condensed microphone, a Blue Yeti, and we're gonna try some traditional ASMR stuff with it. I don't know. It's my first time working with, like, a more complicated microphone than the little blue snowball that I have, so yeah, it took me a while to get things set up, but let's see what kind of noises we can get. It's definitely a lot more sensitive than my other mic. Like, some guy was playing music earlier, and I couldn't hear it at all with my actual ears, but you could definitely hear it with this microphone. So I have a special item that a friend of mine got for me from an ostrich farm. It's the Highgate Ostrich Farm. It's a show farm. And I thought if ever I got a better microphone, it would be very fun to do some ASMR noises with. A bunch of different settings on this microphone, and I don't know if this is the best one, but it sounds alright to me. I've never, like, listened to a recording as it's happening. It's kind of interesting. Planned for this. I just wanted to see what kind of noises I could actually get with this microphone. I don't know. No, I can't see this. There's a whole bunch. There's like four different settings on the back here, and I briefly looked at what they were for online and probably forgot them, so. I think this was the only one where my neighbor's music wasn't picked up, so that's what I went with. Of buying one of those really fancy 3DO microphones. But in the meantime, thought I should go ahead and try out other types, because even when I do get a 3DO, I should probably upgrade my regular microphone as well. I'm not sure in what order I'm going to be doing all of this, because I actually need a regular audio recorder to record the stuff from the 3DO. Like, this one is just a USB mic and it's plugged in straight to my laptop recording. But so this one's already a step up from the one that I use right now. Just random ASMR content. I don't really like noises are pretty good to me. Also, I'm not sure if you can tell. You probably can. I glued some fuzzy caterpillars to my eyes today. Oh, I wonder if it can pick up if I do like butterfly kisses. Some ASMR tingles all day on accident. But yeah, I think it's so cute that even the packaging has a little feather on it. Welcome to Highgate Ostrich Show Farm. I'm not sure if my camera can see it, but it looks like there could have been spots or feathers once more. This microphone picks up so much more than my other one. It's kind of cool. Is this what being a real ASMR artist feels like? I don't know. I just play one on YouTube. suppose a better microphone means I actually have to invest in some soundproofing now. Oh well, it's inevitable, I guess. Unless I want to, like, record in a closet and not in my office slash sunroom slash cat room. When you guys are listening to ASMR videos, do you guys like when there's no talking? A lot of the ones that I've been doing up until now, since I didn't have, like, super high quality equipment, I had been trying to make videos that could be entertaining, even if you weren't there for ASMR purposes. So, like, I guess trying to make them soft-spoken and not, like, I don't know, too dependent on my hardware and definitely talking, because, you know, then people who weren't specifically there for it could still be entertained, at least. Super focused. I think that's why people either get confused and unsubscribe, or don't subscribe in the first place, because they're just here for, like, a one-off video. And if it doesn't look like I'm doing, if they can't figure out what my channel's about, they don't bother subscribing. So since I'm not trying to make YouTube, like, a career or anything, it never really made sense to me to try and maintain multiple channels, like, one strictly for ASMR, one for hair stuff, or, like, vlogs or something. Ideally, I guess, so people wouldn't get confused, I should have had, like, an ASMR channel, and then maybe, like, personal one, but then I also like gaming, so I have no idea. I just kind of shoved everything together, and we will see. Hopefully people who are here for ASMR don't get annoyed by the occasional non-ASMR video, and hopefully the people who like hair stuff maybe are entertained by vlogs and gaming. So I tried to film in natural light during the daytime, and I kind of realized why a lot of ASMRists film at night with unnatural lighting, because I am, like, all sorts of colors, and these microphones really pick up street noise as well. Face-to-face like this, and trying to film, like, the actual unboxing visuals. See, this is where it would be helpful for a second camera. spring of last year that were pretty fun. I was not really good at chemistry itself when I took it in high school and college. Mostly, though, we only got to do like, oh, remember the certain bonds and different levels of the atoms in that. I thought chemistry was going to be like this, like where you could actually do experiments and like mess with chemicals. We had a chemistry lab, but unfortunately, once a week didn't detract or didn't make up for the hours and hours spent agonizing over. Was going to be an astrophysics major instead. mostly on my right ear, but if you're looking at me from the opposite direction, I don't know, this may be backwards. I wasn't really sure which way to tilt the mic. I assume it's meant to face this way, because that's the side with the mute and the logo on it, so let's just hope that this is the correct ear when you're looking at me, and it's not. Suppose I could always mirror the video. Hey, future editing me, if this looks weird, try and fix it. Yeah. So, hopefully, now I can try out this microphone with some more well-planned videos. I only have it, this microphone for the weekend, so we'll see. Setting before my camera dies. So this was the two loops thing, which looks like, hey, two different directions. It's actually kind of difficult to turn. So this one is the circle. Kind of boring in comparison, I guess. This one is... What are you? Somebody's music in another apartment. How about this one with the, like, infinity symbol? What are you? Infinity symbol. What do you do? It's, like, over right in front of me. And then maybe behind. Oh, maybe this one's for, like, if two people are talking to each other. I did not do much research. This was the one.